important to note that there are a few aspects that are universal when it comes to picking a wedding dress silhouette. Keep in mind, details equal dollars. When you are choosing your wedding dress and you are into bling, heavy beading, lots of lace, long sleeves, all of those things are gonna add to the price of the dress. So if you come in with a modest budget and you want the details, remember details equal dollars. You may wanna increase your budget to get everything you want for your wedding dress. Second, the details of the dress are not specific to the silhouette. Meaning, if you love a dress with a lot of bling, you can get that dress in an A-line, a sheath, a ball gown, or a fit and flare dress. So keep in mind, once you choose your silhouette, that's when you really want to focus on those details. And do know that those details of bling or sequins or lace can be included in any silhouette. Lastly, and most importantly, remember, choose a dress that you are comfortable in. You are going to be in this dress 8+ hours. You're going to be taking photos, you're going to be moving around, dancing, and you really want to pick something that's comfortable that you can spend a lot of time in. Do not compromise your comfort for the sake of the dress. Beauty does not always have to be pain. You can find exactly what you want, how you want it, in a comfortable state to where you can wear it all day.